Right on time. God damn.
Right here. Damn it. I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Noisy Boy here. Welcome back to the channel. In today's The Last of Us video, we're going to be continuing on with the story. But before we get started, guys, remember, if you have been enjoying the series so far, remember to smash the like button because it really helps out the channel. And if you're new, feel free to subscribe because I'd love to hear your feedback and your comments in the comment section below. I had to go through a whole heap of shit in the last video, guys, so let's continue on with the noise. I feel as if I probably haven't been exploring very much. Oh shit, what happened here?
Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm.
Oh, wrong one.
What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't. Read.
How do you know?
Patrol the mate rendezvous dead area, ensure no military presence before moving the girl to the safe house, make sure the girl's well fed and good health.
Okay. Has to be.
Alright, well, look. It's pretty obvious to come and grab this shit. It feels as if this place is pretty well boarded off. Oh, there goes my phone.
Up and over.
Alright, let's go. I keep forgetting that L1 is run or sprint.
There we go.
Let's have a quick look around. No, I didn't think there was anything, but I thought you could sprint faster than this before. Guess not. Damn, I don't want to go in that water.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim. Like, it looks like it's
some sort of gazebo thing at the back there. I'll go check that out, actually.
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing.
Don't mention it, kid. Might just, I feel as if there's something here. Nope. Oh, what's that? Ah, Firefly's pendant. I like kind of want to go and check over here, but I don't because you just don't know what could be in the goddamn water. Yeah, screw it. Let's just get inside. It took us that long to get here though, so. Where did Tess go? Oh, there she is. Alright, let's go. We get jumped when we come in.
No.
Oh. Damn, they got picked off.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Oh, wait.
I had to run out sooner or later.
Going on.
No, don't touch me.
Holy shit, she's infected.
Oh damn.
John.
Let me see.
What do you mean for this?
Show it to me. Oh crap.
Damn.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's.
Right on time. God damn.
Right here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
Fine.
No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Oh, damn.
Sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
I kind of remember bits and pieces about this game, but I forgot that was going to happen. Goodbye, Tess. That ain't the plan.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
Oh shit, wrong way. Let's fucking go.
We'll go upstairs. We'll probably get out from there. Just keep pushing forward.
Oh fuck.
Oh my god.
You.
Oh no, Tess. Damn. Nothing down here.
You're gonna be here soon.
I know, but I need loot. I'm sorry. Oh, look at all that. I'll try to get as much as I can. I might miss stuff, so forgive me, guys. Oh, I ain't missing that. Can I upgrade? Craft one of these and probably another shiv just in case.
Oh, come on.
This looks like the way out. Oh, what's that? Oh, yes. God damn it.
I got this.
Let's go slow and steady. We should be right.
Stay with me. Come on.
I hope this is the right way because I would not have a clue. Don't see no one. Oh shit, there's someone coming. Why am I whispering? Maybe I can grab him. Maybe I can just sneak. Oh. You bitch. Nothing for me. No reloading lift. Damn, let's go. We got time for this. Let's just get the fuck out of here and go.
What are we doing? Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
We go through that hall.
Hall?
Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Probably not a good idea to stay through in the hallways. Oh fuck. Oh my god. Got him. Oh my god. How do I... I don't want to use it. Oh, that guy shooting from behind me, shit. God. Oh. Get the fuck down. Oh no, I've got none left. Gonna need it. How did that not kill him? God, really? God, you have so much ammo and shit. It's unbelievable. Did I get him? God. Please tell me they got him.
Joel, there's the exit.
I see it.
God. Alright, we out. Fuck this.
There's stairs over there.
Stay low.
Fucking go. Fuck. Oh shit.
No target. I repeat, no target.
There's a soldier over there.
Can't see shit.
Copy that.
How the hell are you breathing in this stuff?
I wasn't lying to you.
You spot him?
No, place is empty.
I know you're here.
Find them and get the hell out of here before any clickers show up.
Maybe I can grab this guy. Oh, fuck, I'm using my shiv again. Fuck. Just hoping I get jumped on the train. Fuck that. Oh.
We'll figure something out.
Not quite sure where the fuck to go. I'm guessing through this. Not through there. Oh, we have to dive. Oh, okay. Nothing there.
Ellie?
I'm fine.
And up on this ledge, I'm guessing. Oh, there. A ladder right there.
Maybe we can use that.
Oh god. So... what now? Oh, raft, here we go. Cause you can't swim, just get her on there, get her across, and away we go. Easy work.
Get on.
Really?
Really.
Okay, okay. Be careful.
I got you.
Come on, get around that corner. Nice. Like, give me that ladder and let's get the fuck out of here. Hell yeah.
I got it. Let's get out of here.
Home stretch? Oh god. Yeah. Fuck all that noise, let's just get the fuck out of here. Whew. So much tension going into that, wasn't there? Jesus Christ. Hooey. Here, I'm just not breathing at all.
Look, about Tess. I don't even know.
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess. Ever. In fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves.
Damn.
Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it. We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on.
How are we doing for time? Almost 20 minutes, so not too bad. Jeez, it was like I was like hitting the guy in the head with a bullet and it still wasn't even doing anything, so.
There we go. Yeah, it'd be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just. I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods.
Nope. Why does it look like the woods have, like, not affected by anything?
Why don't you just take me back to my room? If
she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Maybe she's better now.
Doubt it.
Upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't
too bad. Oh, shit. Here we go.
She's a lot tougher than me.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back in the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
And it's just, I can't craft anything. Need rags. Need bindings. Oh, 30. Nice. Ooh, I feel as if that is gonna come in handy really nicely. Yeah, I feel that is. Might as well just spend it now. Yeah, so we are getting up in time. We'll probably just get through this forest and then see if I can find anything else in here. Worth keeping. Gotta get that search on. Yeah, I feel as if the woods are just not affected by anything. Nope, can't go through there. Alright, looks like we're continuing on. Yeah, like I said before, probably just make it out of these woods, see what's up ahead, and then maybe just end the video there, but we'll just carry on a little bit more. See what we can find. Damn it.
Oh shit.
Climb it?
No. Wire on the top of it. We gotta find a way to go around.
Whoa, look! Fireflies. I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Hmm. She's the chosen one.
Hey, I lost myself for a sec.
Oh, nice. Okay, so I've got to hop up on there. Okay, let me just get this where it needs to be. Find myself a safe spot and go from there. Maybe I could continue it on. I feel like I've done nothing, but. Oh, what's that? Hot damn, what is that? Oh, look at that. Looks like they've binded some scissors on the end of something. Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Improve your melee weapon to kill enemies with one hit. The upgrade has limited uses, however, it will break off when its durability is depleted. Nice. It's like a badass hammer or something. Hell yeah.
That you, Bill?
Where do you usually meet?
Got some smoke in the distance.
Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, Let's go check it out then.
Oh, Moss's is nice. Well, it looks like everything has been pretty nicely boarded off, so could probably be pretty safe here, but just never know. You've got to keep your guard up just in case. Well, it's locked. So can we go down here? Oh, here we go.
Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
Saw a break as a bottle. Damn, ran out of bullets for that. That was just a waste. See if I can craft. Ooh, nice. Damn. So that's cost alcohol and rags. I can make one of these. I feel as if those Molotovs are going to come in handy too. Oh, doors open down there. Oh shit. We're not going down there. Just check around the side door first. I know, exploring, I know. Looks like a door up there, maybe a door down there. Ooh, holy shit. Yep. I don't see anyone, so god damn.
Are you alright?
Oh, I was gonna say, what the hell is that noise?
You don't know how to whisper.
Don't make too much noise though, jeez. Fucking crazy. Salute this place and then we'll find a way around and then just get ourselves to safety before we do anything else. Oh, nice. Bullets need it. Oh, bullets as well. Nice. Note. Read it. Collect more pills, see if you can scrounge up extra ammo. Only 3 weeks until the next stop off. Tis. Okay, let's just go back into artifacts again, see if I can. Ah, oh, damn it. I need health. Like, badly. Those guys and. All those guys that outnumbered me, they fucked me up. Anything in there though, that's the only thing I'm worried about. If I go in there and there's nothing in there. Okay, so there are two clickers down there, so I'm not gonna risk it. Fuck it, I'm just gonna drop down this other side. See if that door's the way out. They go from there.
There you go.
Nice.
Hell yeah. Oh, nice. Bullets, and more bullets. Well, that was a good idea, wasn't it? Alright, what do we got? You know, this is probably the safest place we're gonna get anyway, so. What? I wasn't a full one. That's bullshit. Looks like we got 20. I might just save it for now. See if I can get 40 up on there. Well, anyway, guys, I might just end it up here. It's probably a good spot to end anyway, so. I felt as if we didn't get through very much, but, you know, in the end, I had to say goodbye to Tess. You know, she slowed them down for us. Took out pretty much a whole platoon of people. I was kind of hoping to bloody just sneak past them, but that just wasn't the case. And then there's a couple of clickers just around the corner, so hopefully in the next episode we'll be able to get through a lot more, but I guess we shall see. Anyway guys, if you did enjoy that, remember to smash the like button because it really helps out the channel. If you're new, feel free to subscribe because I'd love to hear your feedback and your comments in the comment section below. I am your host, Noisy Boy. Thanks for coming on by, and as always guys, stay noisy.